Professor Serkan Göçmen. I'm the CEO of LifBBT Project, which is the investor and the developer of Viceroy Istanbul. It's been a pleasure for us to make the announcement that we have negotiated with Viceroy Istanbul, and it will be under operation next year, in the second half probably. That's what we are planning at the moment. We have spoken with a lot of hotel groups, actually, the last 2 years, but we want to get into the final contact with Viceroy, and we are more than happy to become business partners with them. So Istanbul is a great city. It's become the new hub in the Middle East and Europe, and that's why I'm here in Dubai. I would like to check the market, see what other hotel groups are doing, and the customer base over here is really important for us, as we are a very close destination, and we hope that our new partnership will be excellent. We know that it will be a unique project, because the project is 160 years old. It's a renovation project, and it's all wooden construction, and it will be a unique luxury destination. It's in Bebek region, which is the most posh and elite region in Istanbul. And the thing is, it's very difficult to find a spot in Istanbul, because the buildings should be made before 1957 in order to renovate them. So there is no new buildings that should come up. And Bebek is the best destination in Istanbul, and we hope that we will have a unique experience with Viceroy in our properties.
And why did you choose Viceroy in particular? What attracted you to the brand?
They don't have a couple of thousand hotels or a couple of hundred hotels like the other big players in the market. They are more focused on hotel bases, and we would like to grow up this partnership. We have a couple of other hotel assets as well in Istanbul. We might be looking forward to work with them. But the quality and the experiences that they have in the world has really attracted us. And the designers that they work, the line that they have, the financials beyond them made us choose them.
Okay, well, thank you very much for joining us, and good luck with your new venture.
Thank you very much. Hope to see you next time in Istanbul.
Okay, thank you.